गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड चैप्टर 3 ऑफ क्लास 3, नाउन। व्हाट इज अ नाउन? अ नाउन इज द पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच व्हिच इज यूज्ड फॉर अ पर्सन, प्लेस, ऑब्जेक्ट, क्वालिटी, क्वांटिटी, आइडिया और एक्शन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, पर्सन, डेंटिस्ट, बॉय, लेडी एक्सेट्रा। प्लेस, playground, city, etc. Object, radio, button, etc. Quantity, 5 kg, 3 liter, etc. Okay, so you understood that what is a noun? In other words, we can also say that all naming words are noun. Okay, now we will read kinds of noun. You know how many kinds of noun? You can see on the screen that there are 5 kinds of noun. Okay, we have read na that what is a noun. So repeat with me. A noun is the name of person, place, animal or things. There are 5 type of nouns. First one, common noun. Second one, proper noun. Third one, collective noun. Fourth one, material noun. Fifth one, abstract noun. Okay, so there are 5 kinds of noun. Let's read that what is a common noun. Okay, a common noun is a name which can be used commonly for persons, animals, places or things. Okay, things spelling is wrong. You know na correct spelling? THINGS. It represents a whole class of its kind. For example, boy can be used for all boys and dog can be used for all dogs. Okay, we can also say girl, home and class. Okay, now next, proper noun. A proper noun is the particular name of a common noun. Okay, boy Rajesh, for example, school, GV High School, dog, which dog? Jackie, pencil, Nataraj, Apsara, etc. Okay, so in common noun we use for a whole group and in proper noun we use for particular. Now next, collective noun. A collective noun is the name given to a collection of common noun considered as one group. Okay, for example, an army of soldiers, a band of musicians, a heap of stones, jury of judges. So in collective noun it indicates a group. Okay, in army of soldier it is group of many soldiers, so it is collective noun. Now next, material noun. A material noun is a things which is extracted from the earth or is used to make other things. Okay, for example, cotton, wheat, wood, gold, honey, cement, sugar, water, copper, milk, soil, silver, paper, plastic, silk, etc. Okay, so this is a material. Okay, and we can extract it from the earth. Okay, now last one, You know last one? Last one is abstract noun. Okay? An abstract noun is the name of some quality, action, state, feeling, or idea. It's something which we can feel or think about but cannot touch it. In which we cannot touch, we can only feel. For examples, bravery, goodness, answer, movement, beauty, strength, freedom, death, sickness, okay, and we can also say happy, pain, sad. So I hope you understood that what is a noun, okay, and how many kinds of noun. Today's homework is write definition of noun and kinds of noun. Okay, goodbye, have a nice day.